Everyone, you are watching Saarbaan Veterinary Services YouTube channel. You know how much we love our dogs. They're part of the family. We do everything we can to keep them happy and healthy. But did you know that a tiny tick bite could spell big trouble for your furry friend? We're talking about a potentially deadly disease called Ehrlichia canis. It's a silent killer, often lurking undetected until it's too late. But don't worry. In this video, I'm going to give you the lowdown on Ehrlichia canis, what it is, the warning signs to watch out for, how it's diagnosed, and most importantly, how to prevent it. So stay tuned because we're about to arm you with the knowledge to protect your beloved canine companion. Let's start by understanding what we're dealing with here. Ehrlichia canis is a type of bacteria that sets up camp inside a dog's white blood cells. Now, white blood cells are like the soldiers of your dog's immune system, fighting off infections. But when Ehrlichia canis moves in, it weakens their defenses, leaving your dog vulnerable to all sorts of problems. Now, how does this nasty bacteria spread? Well, it's through the bite of infected brown dog ticks. These little critters latch onto your dog, often hiding in those hard-to-reach spots, and transmit the bacteria while they feast on your dog's blood. Ehrlichia canis is especially common in warmer climates where ticks are active year-round. But don't let your guard down, even if you live in a cooler region. Ticks are hardy creatures and can survive in surprising conditions. Think of it like this. Every time your dog ventures outdoors, they're stepping into a potential tick buffet. And just one bite from an infected tick is all it takes for Ehrlichia canis to take hold. So it's crucial to stay vigilant and take steps to protect your furry friend. Ehrlichia canis is sneaky. It can hang out in your dog's system without causing any noticeable symptoms for weeks, months, or even years. This silent invasion is what makes this disease so dangerous. But don't worry, we're going to equip you to spot the signs so you can get your dog the help they need as quickly as possible. There are three stages of Ehrlichia canis: acute, subclinical, and chronic. The acute stage usually pops up 1 to 3 weeks after the tick bite. You might notice your dog has a fever, seems more tired than usual, or their lymph nodes are swollen. They might also lose their appetite or develop nosebleeds or bruising. Now, these symptoms can be vague and mimic other common dog ailments, so it's easy to miss them. Then there's the subclinical stage, where your dog might not show any symptoms at all. This is the trickiest stage because the bacteria are silently multiplying and damaging your dog's internal organs. Finally, if left untreated, Ehrlichia canis progresses to the chronic stage. This is where things get really serious. Your dog might experience severe weight loss, become anemic, or even develop neurological problems like seizures. In some cases, chronic Ehrlichia canis can be fatal. Unmasking the enemy, diagnosing Ehrlichia canis. Now let's talk about how we can catch this silent killer. Diagnosing Ehrlichia canis is like putting together a puzzle. Your veterinarian will consider your dog's symptoms, medical history, and lifestyle. Have they been spending time in areas where ticks are common? Have you noticed any unusual behavior? Next comes the detective work laboratory tests. A complete blood count, or CBC, can reveal if your dog has a low red blood cell count, which is a sign of anemia. It can also show a low platelet count, which explains those nosebleeds or bruising, and any abnormalities in white blood cells. Another test called serology detects antibodies against Ehrlichia canis in your dog's blood. Antibodies are like your dog's internal defense system, specifically designed to fight off the bacteria. For a definitive diagnosis, your vet might recommend a PCR test. This test is highly accurate and can detect even tiny amounts of Ehrlichia canis DNA in your dog's blood. In some cases, a blood smear might be examined under a microscope to look for the bacteria lurking within the white blood cells. Fighting back treatment options for Ehrlichia canis. If your dog is diagnosed with Ehrlichia canis, don't panic. The good news is this disease is treatable, especially when caught early. The most common treatment is a course of antibiotics, usually doxycycline, which is highly effective against the bacteria. Now, Here's the crucial part. You need to make sure your dog completes the entire course of antibiotics as prescribed by your vet, even if they start to feel better before the medication runs out. Why is that so important? Well, stopping the antibiotics prematurely can allow those sneaky bacteria to bounce back, leading to a relapse, and trust me, you don't want to go through that roller coaster ride again. In severe cases, where the disease has progressed significantly, your dog might need additional support. This could include blood transfusions to combat anemia or intravenous fluids to address dehydration. Nutrition also plays a vital role in recovery. Your vet might recommend a special diet or supplements to help your dog regain strength and rebuild their immune system. Prevention is key protecting your dog from Ehrlichia canis. When it comes to Ehrlichia canis, prevention is always better than cure. And the best way to protect your furry friend is to keep those pesky ticks at bay. Think of tick prevention as a multi-pronged approach. First and foremost, talk to your vet about the best tick control products for your dog. There are spot-on treatments, collars, and oral medications, each with its pros and cons. Some popular options include NexGard, Bravecto, and Frontline. But remember, no tick preventative is 100% foolproof, so it's important to remain vigilant. After every walk or outdoor adventure, give your dog a thorough once-over, feeling for any bumps or lumps that could be a lurking tick. Pay close attention to those warm, hidden spots like the ears, armpits, groin, and between the toes. Ticks love to hide in these areas. Don't forget about your environment. Keeping your yard trimmed and free of leaf litter can make it less inviting for ticks. You can also use tick-killing sprays or powders around your yard to reduce the tick population. While there's no vaccine specifically designed to prevent Ehrlichia canis, keeping your dog up to date on their other vaccinations and heartworm prevention medication helps ensure their overall health and immune system are in tip-top shape. Keep your best friend safe. Ehrlichia canis is a serious disease, but with awareness, early detection, and the right care, it can be managed effectively. By taking proactive steps to prevent tick bites and being aware of the symptoms, you can help keep your furry friends safe and happy for years to come. Remember, we're in this together. Let's work together to create a safer, healthier world for our beloved canine companions. Share this video with fellow pet owners to spread awareness. Like, comment, and subscribe to at Saarbaan Veterinary Services for more pet care tips. Don't forget to join our WhatsApp community for exclusive updates and advice.